Charles Dickens, one of the most celebrated novelists of the Victorian era, was born on February 7, 1812, in Portsmouth, England. His early years were marked by financial instability and family turmoil. Dickens' father, John Dickens, struggled with debt, and the family frequently moved from place to place. At the age of 12, Dickens was forced to leave school and work in a shoe polish factory to support his family. Despite his difficult upbringing, Dickens found solace in literature and developed a deep love for storytelling. He voraciously read works by authors such as William Shakespeare, Miguel de Cervantes, and Henry Fielding, which inspired him to pursue a career as a writer. Dickens began his literary career as a journalist, writing articles and sketches for various newspapers and magazines. In 1836, Dickens published his first novel, The Pickwick Papers, which was an immediate success and catapulted him to literary fame. This comedic masterpiece introduced readers to the colorful characters of Mr. Pickwick and his companions as they embarked on a series of misadventures across England. The novel's episodic format and satirical humor endeared Dickens to readers and established him as a rising star in the literary world. Throughout his career, Dickens demonstrated a remarkable ability to capture the essence of Victorian society and explore its complexities with empathy and insight. His novels shed light on the social injustices and inequalities of the time, addressing issues such as poverty, class disparity, and child labor. Dickens' keen observations of human nature and his vivid portrayals of everyday life resonated with readers from all walks of life, making him one of the most popular and influential writers of his time. Some of Dickens' most notable works include Oliver Twist, 1837-1839, David Copperfield, 1849-1850, Great Expectations, 1860-1861, and A Tale of Two Cities, 1859. These novels are renowned for their richly drawn characters, intricate plots, and powerful themes. Dickens' ability to create memorable characters, from the lovable orphan Oliver Twist to the enigmatic Sidney Carton, endowed his stories with depth and resonance, ensuring their enduring popularity. In addition to his novels, Dickens was a prolific writer of essays, short stories, and travelogues. He was also a passionate advocate for social reform and used his platform as a writer to raise awareness of the plight of the poor and marginalized. Dickens' commitment to social justice was evident in his philanthropic efforts, including his support for charities and his involvement in campaigns to improve working conditions and education for the less fortunate. Despite his literary success, Dickens' personal life was marked by hardship and tragedy. He endured a tumultuous marriage, the death of his beloved sister-in-law Mary Hogarth, and the strain of supporting a large extended family. Dickens' own experiences of poverty and hardship informed his writing, imbuing his novels with a sense of compassion and humanity that resonated with readers. Charles Dickens died on June 9, 1870, at the age of 58, leaving behind a rich literary legacy that continues to captivate readers to this day. His novels remain timeless classics, cherished for their wit, humor, and profound insights into the human condition. Dickens' enduring influence on literature and society is a testament to the power of storytelling to inspire change and foster empathy.